The series, the match ended, but Chelsea is still playing Crystal Palace. Wow, I cannot imagine. They are behind 1-2.
Score against 3 in Palace's favour.